Hello everyone, this is Darlissa with Catbird Studios. I'm playing Puzzle Box Palace for the very first time. I just finished playing Trikaya from the same location, from its SMU Guildhall, which is, they have group projects for game development for their students. And this one looks a little bit more complicated than that game did, so we'll see how it goes. My dearest grandchild, I'm leaving on a journey soon. Before I go, I want you to have this puzzle box. I hope the path it leads you on is as eye-opening for you as it was for me. When you solve this box, I want you to keep pressing forward. The greatest part of a new adventure is figuring out the unknown. Love, Grandpa. Okay, WASD move, space jump, E interact, Q put item away, tab toggle inventory, escape pause. So tab. Okay. I have to change the sensitivity. My dearest grandchild, I'm proud of your initiative. It reminds me of myself when I was younger. I remember when this old puzzle box was passed to me from my father. I never imagined that I could end up inside the thing. It was quite the surprise. Every unexpected journey deserves a good first step. The key to my castle is yours. I trust you'll know what to do with it. Okay, Q. Did that show up in my inventory there? Yep. What's that? The little arrow thing. Is that showing me the direction I'm supposed to go? Ooh, clockwork. Okay. That was rude. Many of my favorite meals were with you. I recall that you would bring all of your stuffed friends to come and eat at the dining room. Should be at the dining room table. The stuffed lion looked almost human when he flopped forward and you set a small plate in front of him. His friends, the deer, two more lions, the goat, and the rabbit, take their plates around the table waiting to be served. They became the recipients of all of the food you didn't want to eat, and an excuse to give you two helpings of your favorite dessert. They helped you sneak things under the table that I would find out about later. Okay, did I see something underneath? Yes. Okay, somehow... Do we have to flip the table somehow? Ooh, a lever. Oh, so now I'm on the ceiling? Okay, so that one flips you around so you're on the ceiling. What does this one do? Okay. So let's put that back. That is weird. Okay, what does this one do? Aha! Hey! Okay. Wait, I don't think I can use that yet. How do I put that down? That my... Yeah. All right. Okay, so now the door is unlocked. So I have to go. Okay, the lion, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. What does that mean? maybe... Hold on. Oh, dang it. I should have written that down. It's the lion or the horse? Or the rabbit next? Need to get back to that, see what it says. Okay. So it has the lion, the stag, then the lion. These are two smaller lions and a big lion. No, they're the same size. Lion. Ram, bunny. Let's try this again. I'm just trying to get back to the original configuration. I can start over. To do that. Okay, so are we back at the very beginning? Okay, let's try this. Right? Lion. Stag. lion. Lion. Ram. Rabbit. Apparently they gave me some sort of an achievement. Apparently I did that right then. There are always going to be obstacles that block your way. The most straightforward path is not usually the one you first want to take, but it's the one that you need the most. So there's something up there. See if I can jump. Apparently I can. Okay, so what is this? Oh. So am I supposed to? Well, so that opened up a door there. Alrighty. Can I just jump down? So the question would be now, do I jump from here to here to here? I am terrible at jumping. Yay! Okay, there's gonna be another thing come down, isn't there? Yeah. So I don't see the point of those. It's just to block your way, not really to do anything. Ooh, a library. Oh. Okay, before I pull that, let's see if there's any other hints around here. I don't see any. Okay, so let's go pull this lever. Okay, so that probably changes some more. Alright. So, I guess, I need to move that one. So, space to select. Let's see if that did it. Oh, then now another one, okay. Oh, wait. What does this do? I don't know if that was right. Oh. Okay, is there something? What was that before? These three. Let's go put it back. Okay, so I've got to figure out what these do. I'm wondering if they have to get them staggered. I guess I'll find out. Let me just move this once. Thank you. I don't see if that did anything for me. As I go into the twilight years of my life, I find myself thinking of the time we spent reading together, the enraptured expression you had as the world seemed to open up and change for you. In those moments, you were transported by my words. Those times are captured so clearly in my mind, it feels like I can turn the pages back. I wish that I could reorder the days to the time when I could be the window into a new world for you. Okay, I'm gonna jump down, maybe a mistake, but... Okay, can I move this? No. So you can only move this. There's got to be another trigger somewhere. So there's a door here. Wait a minute. Can these be used as stairs? Thank you. I'm gonna get another wall. There you go. Crossing divides, whether between people or places, is always difficult. We don't usually know how to approach it right away. Look at what you know and don't be afraid to try things you're unsure of. The way to success is to weigh all of your options. Okay, weigh. I'm thinking, is that a scale? Okay, so this has got to be a scale. Okay, there's nothing to interact with here. There's nothing in my inventory. Okay. Since I need to weigh something. Oh, stairs! Okay, does that mean? Yes, that meant I needed to jump. Barrier again. This is the only part of this I really don't get. There's just no reason for this to stop here. Not let you go forward. All right. Let's go up these stairs first, see what's here. I keep looking at the puzzle that you and I started but never finished. It's still sitting on the coffee table all these years later. I recall starting it with you. We spent so much time trying to arrange it in the right way, but now the stray pieces have a sense of melancholy that touches my heart, their edges destined to not be united with one another again. I know your life took you to new places that are far from me, and I am proud of that, but now this room feels empty. It's just this puzzle and me, both waiting to feel whole. Kind of sad. Okay, lever. Okay. I assume I need something in here as weights. I just want to look at all this before I do the lever. Okay, that's it. There's one weight. Okay. Hold on, I'll come back to that in a second. All right, these bookcases have numbers on them. One, two, that's four. This is three. Does that mean I have to move them in order to get up there? That's eight. It's 3, 8, 5. Eight up there. Five, two. Okay, so I know. Wait. Does it have something to do with these blocks? I do not know. You can't move these. Thank you. I know there's something I'm missing, because you got to be able to get over here. You have 40 minutes. Wait. Okay, so let's try this. One more time. There's got to be a way that we can make a path. Here. From where I am. Is that too far away? Dagnabbit. I knew I was going to do that. Hold on, let me do something. This one makes it go up, right? That one makes it go down. Let's try that there for now. No, you still have at least 20 minutes? Wait. Sorry, that's my dog. Every night at 9 p.m., they have a nighttime ritual where they get half of a begging strip. And he believes that this should start happening at least, dang it, by 8 o'clock. And I have to keep telling him to wait. Yep, I can't get to that one. But I still can't reach it. I'm going to need some more. Ooh. And I don't know what the number is. I bet those bookcases have something to do with it. I have to get up here. Five, three, eight. Those are the numbers in the frames. Right? Does it need to be farther apart? I'm terrible at jumping. Terrible. It's going to be this might be a mistake, but I'm not sure what else to do here. There's a chair there. Okay, so that's... Oops. Q. I'm gonna probably have to move that one in order to get this one in. Yep. Wait a minute. I knew that was gonna happen. I don't have a key. I bet it's in that. Safe. Oh. Okay. 8 is first. Then 5. then 0, then 3. But I thought I tried that one. Too far down. Not yet. Wait. Let's see if I can do this time without falling over. Otherwise, I was actually kind of able to just walk over. And no. I have to move them a little bit further apart, maybe. I'm not sure. Made it once, but dang it. I don't think it will let me move. Yes, that's the closest I can get. Yes, that's the closest I can get. Okay, I got here, now what? So I already got into that. That doesn't do me any good. Okay, I'm going to pause here and go ahead and give my dogs their nighttime ritual, and I will be back. Okay, I am back, and I'm thinking what I'm going to need to do is get the room with the safe down. So Is that even? All right, I think I'm going to end this one here for now because it's gone over an hour. I was enjoying myself so much I wasn't paying attention. I usually don't like to keep these going more than an hour, but I'll go ahead and stop here, and hopefully you enjoyed it and you'll join me for the next one. Catch you later.